I framed the first letter I got as a police officer, from a woman thanking me after I'd supported her through her daughter's suicide. I passed it in my hallway every day for nearly 8 years before realizing the handwriting was the same as on the girl's suicide note.